defense matrix has been destroyed. The secure storage structure is now unlocked.
All right, let's see what the cat we're hoarding.
So I guess, I don't know. We'll level up. And increase my tech a little bit more. I have ten things, okay. So what's the third one I want? Energy drain. Detonates combo primers. Sapping electromagnetic energy around a target. It causes bonus damage to shields and synthetic enemies. And I can use this to boost my own stats, which is great. Done there. Overload I do enjoy. 4 points. 25% all damage or recharge speed damage. Okay, confirm. Jal. ...20% damage with Avenger Strike, and I don't think I can use anything else, so I'll save his points. Let me see. Oh, we can do this. Weapon damage and force, yeah. Cool. And PB. Invasion. Three enemies, okay. Cool. Done. Can't save.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
I'm reading a wraith. And
thanks.
Well, that was easy. I have low ammo. I keep hitting these things on my way. Isn't there one right here? I need to get ammo. It's right here. Or is this not ammo?
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
That's like recharge stuff. This one? No, this is like shields and stuff. There's no ammo ones, that's interesting. Take those plates. Pistol long barrel 3. Alright, well let's mess with this console then.
A security terminal has locked down access to the Ket Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the 3 Ket generators that power the force field. Disabling all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal.
Oh, goody. Can't get in there, right? That locked by that. Oh, this way?
Yeah.
Your friend, okay. How'd you get up there? Bioelectric restraints. Sounds kinky. Well, they came from behind us. Alright. We have ammo caches too, because I think we're low, right? Still? Oh, we must have recharged. We must have got some on the way over here. I suppose we can scan any of this equipment. There you go. Alright, let's...
Get ready to fight!
Oh, I got stuck. I'm getting stuck like that. Seal it. Right, so if you don't see the little bullet facing downward, there's no ammo. Not surprisingly, it took me that long to figure all that out. See, here's some. And here's remains. Oh, we'll go this way.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Ambient temperature is normal.
Cat, we're stocking up. Bet there's more in the room above.
Cool. We'll check the room above. Container. Cat alloy. The cat utilize a number of unfamiliar alloys in their technology. At this time, the initiative is unable to replicate most of them. Well, now we don't have to replicate that much, because we have some. Connect computer console. Plenty of sludge and sealant. More in the room above, huh? How do we get to the room above? Through here? Seen those before, I think. Pistol Melee Optimizer 3 and SR Recon Scope. 3. There's a lot of crap in here. Lanet 3? More cat alloy. Cool. Wow. More? The mother load in here. Titanium, Vanadium, Cat Fusion Helmet 3. We take. We'll take it all. Even back here. AR calibrated receiver 3, huh? Assault rifle. These are just seats. Here's another container. Impact restrictors. So do we use this thing? Can we use that thing? Oh, I don't know. This is just a place to get cool stuff? Alright.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
This is like a little mini city.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Man, I hate the cats.
Oh, there's more. Where? They're up there?
Eat a little of this.
Where the hell are they? Up somewhere. There's another one up there. I see you. Ooh, and a shield. Current status, managing lockdown protocols. Cat manufacturer, command and console. Security clearance required, multiple confirmation checks. Translation is incomplete, but this console could override a security lockdown? Thanks, guys. I was reading, you know. I don't have time for that. There's a console here.
Lots of consoles.
If the cat maintain logs, we may be able to access them from here. Once we are in, I can perform a search to locate relevant data.
Okay. Lots of containers, huh? As well. And for more console. More control. Have I been over here? They really damaged themselves.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
So where else?
Normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Where else do I have to go? You know what? It doesn't show us, so let's get into journal. Turn that off. Back. Completed, thank you. Monoliths, yeah. K. Ket Operate. Is that where we are? Ket Operation Center? Remove the heart? Or is this priority? Nope. Report back to the doctor. We got all the caches, which is cool. I don't want that. So this now will tell us where the stuff is. I suppose I can make this jump. Close. It's underneath. It's in the room underneath. I missed it. Been in here, right? Oh. I guess I didn't realize I could activate this computer. Okay, hack it. Record. Angara, first encounter. Sam has located logs associated with the start of the Ket invasion. Translated from Tanazet? Entry, whatever. Specialized identified an isolated station on a mineral-rich lunar world as initial target. Routine attack, element of surprise, no major threats. Majority were easily eliminated, providing genetic material for study. So that's what they're doing. Live specimens were also acquired as a result of an unexpected surrender. Another entry. Captured Angara proved useful. Cooperation secured in exchange for keeping them alive. Obtained live blood samples with no resistance. Volunteer demonstration of bioenergetic field. Applications identified them as prime candidates. Mention of the center of their civilization, Aya. Location, hidden in the Scourge. No maps exist. Route learned through experience. Interrogation ongoing. Once complete, recommend transfer to home empire as vassals. Interesting.
Lost of Angara first contact, isolated Pathfinder.
Wow, sounds like some of the first Angara the Ket found were coerced into working with them. We should show this to Ari Bestcheck.
And there's something else down below.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
This is pretty far away. Are we not headed? Oh, return to Ari. That's why it's saying. We're not done investigating, though. Couldn't be here, could it? We have to, disable the generators. And I can't even see it. Defense matrix, oh wait.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Okay, we need to check out these things. Go. What's that sound? Monstre? Console. Deactivate.
That's one generator down.
Disabling the alarm will call off reinforcements.
How do we do that? Can I disable it here?
Two generators down. One to go.
Oh! Too efficient.
Gravity goes away.
Wait, that's used up. Wait. I might have gotten him. That's you shooting, okay.
One less to worry about.
Yeah, they're gone. Cool. Oh, I got it. Okay, I guess in here. This area is very large. 69 meters. I mean, I'm trying to explore all I can, it's just... I'm getting lost in here. Meters? Up in there. I think I've been over here? Yeah, dead person. Or cat. Oh, that was one of those, wraith things.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Shish.
All generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal. Destroy it.
New stock. Captured in the West. Many for work camp. Some for higher purpose. You will be pleased, I am certain. I will send one to you. Male. Strong. Genetic stable. It will suit the mission. Then we speak of my elevation, of course. For a prefect. You will enjoy hearing we are strong in this mission, but I write to tell you of the canyon pass. My scouts will not venture close. They say the ice is dark and holds dangers. They hear strange sounds. Some scouts never return. I request to abandon this route. There are things we do not know. A very simple spoken person. People. Anyway. Healer. I request diagnosis. Since landing on this planet, I hear things when I sleep. Strange melodies, half memories. I played music once. There were smiles. A warm room. Why these sounds? This feeling. This planet makes me hurt. Being happy makes you hurt, huh? These I didn't read, but they're, like, marked as red. One of the creatures slated for work attempted escape today. It freed over half the newly captured stock. A waste, but it has demonstrated initiative and skill. I recommend you take a look and consider it for higher purpose. I trust your vision, of course. Your decision on the matter will be final. Update from Prefect Vold. Devoted. Our attempts to release the repugnant Angaran AI from their frozen city are behind schedule. Archon continues to instruct me to capture it and not to destroy it. More slaves are required. The frequency of raids will be increased. That is all.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Oh, crap.
Maximum at 100%.
Yikes! Hide! Oh, he's up there. Get over here! There's one or two more. There's one up there, right? Ah, there you are. And there you were. AR Light Magazine 3. Have I been up here? Oh, here's the thing we need to do. Sabotage.
The security terminal has been destroyed. To the tower.
To the tower?
Man, I hate the cat!
More? Down there. it down still. The tower's over there. You can't save. That one is still down there. He bothers me. I have to get... Oh, that tower. How do we get up in that? It's a good question, isn't it? Do I crawl across to that? Oh, so close, yet so far away. Something leads over there. This place is a friggin' maze.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
How do we... Does this even connect to that?
I'm reading a normal temperature range pathfinder.
Okay, this is where I kinda wanted to go. Okay. Yeah, looks like. Okay. They're shooting at it. That's them. Wait. I saw that. Let's stand up. Stand up. Anointed down there. Annoying. I don't want to fall down there. Oh, I fell down there. Hello, friend!
That's it. Good work.
Thank you. How do I get back from... Don't bother.
Below normal temperatures.
I know I'm like on the edge of a freaking mountain. Ugh. Damn it! Now I gotta go all the way back up. I fell down there trying to get to him. I was just trying to stand on that barrier. Did they make this tower? Or... Oh, dead end. Bother going that way. Center over here somewhere. Sort of. Not really, the center. I can barely see what I'm doing. You wanna jump? Let me see.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Don't fall off that. Come on guys, keep up.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Access granted. This is the one I couldn't get into before. So now we just drop down there. We went out this way, I believe, before as well. Yeah, I guess we're dropping down in there. There's nowhere else to go.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Good, because I think we killed everyone anyway. No, we didn't.